throwing the lipsticks at me.
You can put that here for the shells, and then Dave will be able to reach it if he wants.
Wherever you want it.
I could just throw them across the table at you, too.
Let's not get into that.
No food fight.
You've never been in a food fight, right?
Ugh, no, thank God.
Where were you, Dave?
Senior year in high school.
In school?
Mm-hmm.
That was good.
I told you about that, my friend Wayne with the spaghetti. House.
With the spaghetti?
Yeah.
I don't remember.
There was a kid, I think his name was DJ, and he had a thing with my friend Dion that sat at our lunch table, and he was like throwing peas at him and then pretending like it wasn't him. So Dion, like at one point, just got up from the table and just shouted at him and was like, "I'm not scared of you." And me and Wayne both have our backs to the table that the peas are coming from. And they're all just, like, sitting there laughing with, like, their heads down. So, finally, at one point, like, Dion had enough and starts shouting at him and, like, wants to fight him. And then I remember my friend Wayne picked his spaghetti up with both his hands like this and just over his head.
Wow. He was done. He was done with him.
And that was it.
Yep.
And then people just started throwing stuff at each other.
That's insane.
It lasted all of 2 seconds. Because by the time that happened, like, the teachers were already, like, over trying to intervene, so.
Yeah. They were a mess.
How do you even, like, get in your car after that with food all over you?
Take the bus home.
Yeah. I didn't have a car, so I don't know.
Well, I know that, but. I don't know. Crazy. Disgusting.
Yeah.
Oh my God. With that bracelet. Can you put it on the top?
She's already crabby.
Thanks, Dave.
You know what I mean.
I know.
No fries.
So get some.
I'm gonna. Oh, I get my own cheese too.
Yeah.
I'm good because I'm double dipping.
Me too.
I try not to rush.
I know, I'm so excited.
Crab fries.
When was it, when Jackie was here was the last time we had them?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's my birthday, right?
Yep, mm-hmm. So almost a year ago? Kinda.
No. Not
quite. Like 9 months ago?
There's a lot more song and dance numbers. I'm waiting for that.
What do you mean?
You.
Why? Oh, from how excited I was last time.
Yeah. I'm so happy. I'm surprised you didn't want to get a pizza, too.
We have pizza.
I know, but you love Chickies pizza.
I do, but I'm trying not to waste food. And if we have pizza, I don't need more pizza. And if I really want Chickies pizza, I can just order it another time.
Hmm. You're a good quarantine.
Thanks.
That's what Jill said she's going to be. Just trying to eat things because she has a couple things in the fridge. She doesn't have anything new today.
Yeah.
Success.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
Isn't it weird, like all the parking lots are so empty and everything?
There's a ton of people to shop, right?
Oh, yeah. When I passed by the Willow Grove Mall last week, or whenever I went back, took a ride. Mm-hmm. I didn't even go anywhere, I just took a ride. It's so crazy, like the whole parking lot.
The fries are not crispy. I think the steam from being in the box and them soggy.
I agree.
You want to put them in toaster oven?
No, I just want to keep eating.
They still taste good.
Yeah.
Okay, I got my first one.
Good.
Okay. Oh my god. That was too good. Still to get a picture with my flowers.
Oh yeah, we should have done that earlier.
Yeah. Maybe we can get a picture outside.
Okay.
Yeah, because it's not so nice out.
Juicy.
Yummy.
Mm-hmm.
give us bread.
Did they give us bread before?
Mm-hmm.
We didn't order bread. Did we order bread last time?
They always give you bread to dip in your...
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Your juice, yeah.
Whatever. Don't need it.
Are you squirting me?
Sorry! Really?
Yeah. My arm's all wet. I need a hose.
Yeah.
No talking.
I know, we're just shoveling.
I
Like, just, we're just so quiet.
Just happy.
Yeah. They're good, and it also takes a fair amount of concentration to eat them.
Rack. It's not ribs.
Take a rack of crabs, please.
I know. One cluster.
You okay?
Yeah.
Got your concentration face on.
Yeah.
You on the second rack too?
Yes.
Take your rings off?
Yes.
Oh, you're smart. Got all kinds of crud.
Yeah, I didn't. I'll just soak mine.
Done. Am I going so fast?
You're jeez. A fast crabber.
I'm gonna take a drink. Moji got a new deck and a pool.
Ooh.
Ooh.
It's above ground, but it's really long. Like, it's a big space.
Like a oval.
It actually looks rectangular, but the length of it is long.
Party at Moji's house.
Yeah.
And then they had a deck, but they replaced it with a really long deck, too, that runs further along the outside of the house.
Hmm.
That's fun.
Yeah.
I take it she has a big backyard.
Very, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So she sent pictures. I'm sure that's what everybody's commenting on.
All the whistling?
Yeah. We talked about it at book club the other night. She told us she would take pictures and share them.
I don't like doing these. Do you want them?
You don't like doing what?
Them?
The body.
I'll take one.
Okay. Yeah, I'll take one also. You don't like that crab shoulder?
There's a teeny tiny one.
It doesn't matter. Just put one in here.
Okay. Thank you.
Now what? Mm-hmm. What now? What for you?
Right.
Still some fries.
I know.
I had enough. Did I get anybody?
No.
Okay.
I got some on my glasses.
On your glasses?
This is so good. Thank you.
You're welcome.
So mm-hmm. much. Just what I wanted.
Oh, yeah. We should do another crab feast with the family. Like we did down the shore. North Carolina. Mm-hmm.
You're quiet about them.
Yeah, they were good. Jesus Christ. Is the garden hose already hooked up?
Yep.
I'm going to need it.
Okay.
Mmm. It's so good.
I like when we eat there, because then we don't have to clean up.
Eat where?
At Chickies.
Oh.
And you just leave it mm-hmm. on the table. Okay, see ya. Need a wet nap.
That's the beauty of going out to eat. I so miss going out to eat.
Yeah. How can you hand me that?
The answer is I can't.
I can't. You're going to have to... Oh, this bucket?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I can hand you that. I thought you wanted to move your camera.
No.
I was like, you're going to have to get up and get it.
I know.
That was not even an option for
I know.
No.
What do you mean?
No one likes that. Don't do that.
It's Mother's Day. Mind your manners.
I didn't even have soda.
So?
Exactly.
So I don't even know why it's happening.
You're popular.
It's just a lot of people. It's just a lot of people on the same stream.
We get it. The same stream.
Got something to say.
Do you want one of mine?
No, thanks.
You sure?
Yeah.
What?
You have a whole entire apron on.
Things get messy down in here.
It's me and your giant hands. That's okay, they can be in there. It's just funny. I have to get up, but I'm like, how do I get up? Right? So I have these utensils I have to put in the sink. Then I have this I have to... Do I drain it? Put it in the garbage disposal?
Yes, and rinse out your container.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
You have to take it all over together.
I know. It's gonna stink in here.
Good stink. It's a good stink.
Crab stink.
Yeah.
I told him, earlier when you set the table, I said, Dave's setting the table with the crab crackers. And she said, the crab cracker table? And I'm like, no. Crab crackers. She's like, we have crab crackers? And then I go like this. She's like, oh, I thought you meant crackers.
Mm-hmm.
Crab crackers.
I have carbs on the brain, you know. That's right where I go. I can't eat crackers. Why are you making them?
Yeah.
Sit there with your hands.
Yes.
Mmm. So good. You want my attention?
No.
No, but please give it to me.
Yeah. I don't want it, but I'll take it.
Right.
A kid who's like playing in the mirror. You know how
exactly
I just like do weird things?
Right. What do you think we would have done today if we didn't live together already? Just do a drive-by, drop my crabs and go?
I don't know. We may have had to have been, we may have had to sit outside and like set up two tables far from each other.
We're shouting at each other from across the
yeah.
yard.
We're not shouting, we're Italian. Mm. You can hear us, we're just fine.
And even if you can't, you just follow the hand signals.
Yep. That's right.
You land in planes? Joke's on you, there aren't any.
Good one.
Next time I might have to splurge for the king crab legs.
Okay. Is that what we got last time?
I don't think so, no.
I think I did.
You did?
I think so.
I don't think so. Maybe when we were there. But she's talking about when your mom was here, I think. I think this is what we got before.
Yeah, I think this is what we got when your mom was here.
I think when we all went
and we
to
got pizza.
Yeah.
I think we got other things too. How's Tracy doing?
Good.
Yeah.
They're about to start bringing back the furloughed people, so it's good news.
Safely, just to have it start.
When
somehow.
Everyone's healed, yes.
Well, I mean, whenever the rules are,
yeah,
okay?
Well, things won't be normal until there's an actual vaccine.
Yeah.
Watching this video as someone who doesn't know us is probably like
excruciating.
Creepy that we have all these old pictures.
What do you mean? Why is that creepy? They're family photos.
Well, I know, but it. I don't know. Yes, they're family photos. I know that. But people watching are just probably like,
I think they'll figure it out. They're not stupid.
Come on.
That they weren't like sitting in so much liquid. Sometimes they're too much with all the juice. Just flavored perfectly.
Yeah.
Curious, Dave, if your heartburn bothers you with all this big pieces of garlic in the sauce.
We'll see.
Yeah.
He's been okay.
Yeah.
So you think it wasn't the garlic?
I have no idea. Babe.
Yes?
Can you get me a slice of white bread, please?
A what?
A slice of white bread, please.
Yeah. Ooh.
Thank you.
Where'd you get them?
What?
Oh. I thought you were just over there.
But I love your elves.
Thank you. Go get my flip flops and a bar of soap. I'll meet you out back.
Is that a wet napkin?
Yeah.
It is?
Yeah.
There's more.
I used it to wash my hands earlier. Brought it with me.
We have quite a few, actually.
You want more? They're right here.
Yeah, I'll take another one. Thank you.
Boo.
What?
Boo.
Like that's a spooky ghost.
Yeah.
Get it. Oh man, the crab feast is over and now I'm sad.
Me too.
Now again, I have a cookie feast.
Oh, okay.
Boo.